Welcome to Cienega High School. Jason Miller on Bobcat TV. It is commencement and graduation night from Cienega High School. The graduates from the class of 2021 are lining up here on the north end of the stadium. Tough for us to see because of the setting sun, but things should settle down here in just a moment. So the anticipation here is thick. People are excited. The place is filled to capacity, and the parents and spectators and family members are packed in here like sardines at Cienega High School. So an overflow capacity crowd here on a gorgeous Saturday night, May 22nd. The graduates of the class of 2021, almost 500 members strong here. And in just a few moments, we will hear the familiar sounds of Pomp and Circumstance, the music by Edward Elgar, and then the color guard from the Vail Navy Cadet Corps, the Navy Junior ROTC, under the direction and guidance of Commander George Murga, assisted by Master Sergeant Willie Jordan. And then it will be the Star Spangled Banner, and the senior choir members will sing the Star Spangled Banner, our national anthem. Of course, Francis Scott Key, the lyricist of that. And then Kim Middleton, the principal of Cienega High School, will welcome everyone who is assembled here. We will see the presentation of the senior gift, which will be presented by the senior class president, Eliana Avina. And then the student body class president will present the gift as well, Aaron Robinson. We will have the salutatorian speech, that's Brooke Derivan, the valedictorian address, which is Marissa Kroger, and then Principal Middleton will present the graduates of the class of 2021. So that is the schedule here for tonight. I would like to thank the governing board from the Vail School District. So John Aitken, the president of the governing board, Chris King, Claudia Anderson, Callie Tippett, and Allison Pratt. These public servants, they are public servants. They are dedicating their time and their energy and their passion because they care about education in this Vail community. And that's one of the things that makes Vail special. So I want to thank the governing board. And then the superintendent, Mr. John Carruth, assistant superintendent Kevin Carney, deputy superintendent Mrs. Debbie Penn, and then the administration from Cienega High School. Kim Middleton is the principal, Kelly Haddon, assistant principal, Stephanie Magnuson, assistant principal, and Chris Widosh, assistant principal. The band here is under the direction of Grant Knox, the band director at Cienega High School, and the Cienega vocalists are under the direction of the choir director, Mr. Jeremy Vega. We want to thank the graduation committee, Sheri, Kristen, Morrett, Crystal Fuenning, Paula Wagner, and Alexa Kirshy. I want to thank Nick Irvin, who is the man with the plan here with Bobcat TV, in charge of the entire production and direction. And I want to thank Chance Calgher, the photography teacher at Cienega High School as well, who has been instrumental here in helping us to get a live stream up and running. And then when we're talking about technology, we're talking about Matt Federoff from the district office, Bob Koenig, the site technology director here at Cienega, and Dave Jones, who is also with the district. So all those big problem solvers who work with the technical logistics so that we can have the internet stream and the power to be able to broadcast this event to you here tonight. And then finally, the photography will be taken care of here by Tim Nichols and Chance Calgher, right? And then I mentioned the Navy ROTC. They are under the direction of Commander George Murga and Master Sergeant Willie Jordan. So that kind of covers here the preliminaries. And now it's disanticipation as we wait for the signal here and the familiar sounds of Pomp and Circumstance as the breeze just picks up here ever so slightly. So typically here, cooling down, the sun beginning to set to the west, and the spectators here wrapped with anticipation. Okay, just waiting for the signal here. And there's Carla Wright, so the instructional team lead of the Social Studies Department from Cienega High School, giving the signal here to launch the procession. And now here they come. Nearly 500 graduates strong, the class of 2021. And a rousing ovation here from those assembled at Cienega High School. Really a culmination of 13 years going through the public education system here in the Vail School District. I also want to give a shout out there to Mr. Callan Baker, the long-serving, exemplary superintendent of the Vail School District. So Callan, if you're watching, just throwing our very best out to you and your family as well. But here they come, the graduates of 2021, slowly making their way around the track and then finding their way to their chairs. And the graduates of the class of 2021, arranged alphabetically, of course. So A through Z. What a moment, nearly 500 graduates here. And if you're looking at kind of the process, it would be the senior exit project on May 5th, 6th, and 7th as kind of that last big milestone for these kiddos to clear before graduation. So Principal Middleton, Assistant Principals Kelly Haddon, Chris Widosh, and Stephanie Magnuson leading this procession here. And it's a long walk, so you have to just kind of be concerned a little bit to make sure everybody's steps are crystal clear. Any of the girls or ladies who are wearing the high heels, just hoping that they can find their footing around the track here as they're about halfway around the track and then coming toward the visitor's side here. And you just have to wonder, all those student athletes, so football players, soccer, girls and boys, cross country, track and field, and how many hours that those athletes have spent out here at the stadium. And certainly a unique moment in time for them. So a culmination of their entire public school career, finishing up strongly here tonight in front of their parents, grandparents, friends and family, of course their staff and their teachers who have been with them along the way. And I want to thank all of the teachers from the lowest levels, from pre-K through kindergarten, through elementary school, through middle school, through high school. All the teachers, all the staff members, all the coaches, the parents for their time and effort. And then again, this is the seniors' moment. So congratulations to the class of 2021. You guys did it. And you did it during a pandemic, a global pandemic. So we know it's been challenging. But I feel like this generation is well equipped to handle the problems and to find solutions to the problems. The most pressing problems that are facing our society in the 21st century. So we're looking at those problem solvers here, our best and brightest, as the fans on the visiting side here rise in unison and start applauding, cheering, and clapping for the class of 2021. Fantastic. So left to right on your screen, that's Principal Kim Middleton. And then that's Assistant Principal Kelly Haddon, Assistant Principal Chris Widosh, and Assistant Principal Steph Magnuson. And directly behind them, you see the Superintendent, Mr. John Carruth, Assistant Superintendent Kevin Carney, and Deputy Superintendent Debbie Penn, and the graduates of the class of 2020 rolling in here at Cienega High School. Wow, what a moment here to see these cats. Oh, and some tears, some early tears. So of course it's emotional. How could it not be for all these kids and their odyssey here academically, going all the way through school. And you'll notice all the graduates of the class of 2021 with their copper sashes. And then you'll have some different cords here, different ribbons, signifying different selections and different meritorious achievements, whether it's honors or high honors or athletics or different clubs or extracurriculars that these students have been involved with. And then the faculty of Cienega High School, you'll also notice as well, many of them with master's robes and the cloaks or the hoods, the master's hoods, and then a very select few with doctoral degrees, so PhDs, but you'll see those as well. Dr. Rathman comes to mind kind of first and foremost. So the class of 2021 rolling their way in here, finding their seat, and kind of on cue. The weather just kind of seems to settle down a little bit at 7 o'clock at night on graduation night. So hints of threatening weather, hints of blustery, gusting winds, speculation about maybe some precipitation. But when it comes down to it, at the end of the night, the weather just kind of magically breaks perfectly here in Vail for the graduates of the class of 2021, Cienega High School. So the order of events, it will be the color guard presenting the colors. So the stars and stripes, the American flag, the state flag of the state of Arizona, as well as the Navy ROTC flag. The Star Spangled Banner will be sung by the members of Cienega's choir under the direction of Mr. Jeremy Vega, the choir director. Principal Middleton will welcome the graduates of the class of 2021, and then we'll have the presentation of senior gifts. The student body class president will address the assembled those here, and then we'll have the salutatorian, valedictorian speeches, and then the presentation of graduates. So we hope that you enjoy our coverage here tonight on Bobcat TV. Again, special thanks to Nick Irvin for doing all this production, and Chance Calgher, and all of our tech people at the district office, Matt Federoff first and foremost. So we hope you enjoy the ceremony here tonight. We're going to go into the live coverage. Congratulations, class of 2021. We love you guys. Bobcats forever.
Good evening. I'm Kim Middleton. It is my distinct honor as principal to welcome you to the Cienega High School's 2021 graduation ceremony. Please remain standing for the presentation of the colors and the singing of the national anthem. Welcome, class of 2021. As a result of your hard work and dedication, we are proud and honored to recognize you today. At this time, I would like to introduce our superintendents, Mr. Kevin Carney, Assistant Superintendent, and Superintendent John Carruth. The district welcome will be given by Mr. John Carruth.
Thank you, Mrs. Middleton. Good evening, graduates. I am honored and proud to be here at your high school graduation. You have so many opportunities and adventures that await you. I want to wish you the best of luck as you prepare the next steps in your life's journey. No words are more true than Nelson Mandela's quote, "As we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same." Graduates, make the most of the next steps on your new journey, and remember to be that light. Class of 2021, on behalf of the Vail School District, best wishes and good luck in your future.
Thank you, Mr. Carruth. It is my pleasure to turn the program over to Student Body President Aaron Robinson.
Thank you, Ms. Middleton. Cienega alumni from 2003 to 2020, please stand and be recognized. Thank you for joining us tonight. And now, Eliana Avina, Senior Class President, will present the senior gift to Cienega.
I'd like to welcome all the families, friends, and staff that are here this evening to honor the graduating class of 2021. Physically being here with in front of you all tonight overwhelms me with joy. I know that a lot of us didn't think we would get our traditional graduation day, but here we are together, the past 12 years of our lives leading us up to this very moment. So just take a second to look around at all of these familiar faces and surroundings filled with memories and cherish it. Tonight, it is my honor to present the senior gift that was left by the class of 2021. This campus is our home away from home, so it's essential that we leave our mark. Beginning our freshman year, it wasn't hard to notice the bond this class had right off the bat. From there on, not only did our bond grow stronger, but every single student sitting here today did as well. This gift will represent our solidity and the transition into the next steps of our lives. With that being said, as senior class president and on behalf of the senior class, I would like to present to you all our personalized class of 2021 archway. Let this archway be a symbol of our strength and a gateway between the past and the future that is awaiting each and every one of us. Alongside with the gift, I would also like to leave some words for the seniors here tonight. Looking into this crowd, the potential I see is incredible. What I ask of you tonight is that you don't waste one second of your life. Do things that are out of your comfort zone. Try something new. Make everyone remember you. Fill your life from here on out with laughter and endless amounts of love, not only for other people, but most importantly for yourself. This is our one shot to make life everything we have ever wanted it to be and more. Thank you to everyone again that helped make this ceremony a reality for the class of 2021. This will be a memory that we keep with us forever because of you guys. Thank you.
Thank you, Eliana and the senior class. On behalf of Cienega High School, I accept the senior gift. I'll now turn it back over to Aaron Robinson.
Why are we here today? To graduate and finish high school? Yes, But why the big ceremony? Why the parties? Why is every staff member and family here? The truth is we're graduating together. Every person here has affected the life of another person here, who has affected another and another. That's why Cienega is a community. I think that tonight is for celebrating this whole community, past and present, and remembering everyone who helped you get here, because we needed the help. I mean, I sure did. And a lot of people here went through it to help me. Even 2 weeks ago when I wrote this speech, I was called into Mrs. Roberts' office with the rest of the students on stage here. And she asked me what my speech was about, and I told her I had not started it yet. And she goes, you know, it's actually due at the end of the week. And I said, hey, you know, at the bottom of the ninth, that's where I do my best work. I'll get this speech to you, no worries. And for the next week, I just walked past her office covering my face because I knew I had not started it yet. I have a story like that for every single one of my teachers, and they've all put in the extra effort to help us. Mrs. Reiner was answering emails at 4 in the morning about our final essays because she knew that we were waiting for the last minute. Mrs. Stickney was one of the first people to ask me if I was okay after I got into a car accident, and she gave me a hug. So much of this community has put in so much effort into helping us. So for myself and all the students here, I want to apologize to and thank all the teachers and parents that we have put this stress on. I have a quote from a member of this community, Doug Clifford, a parent of one of our seniors here tonight. And he said, every person is born with the most honor any one person can ever have. And they spend every day of their life doing everything they can to sustain that honor. Everyone gets damaged, and what's lost will never be given back, but it speaks volumes to the person that keeps what they do have. So I'm asking everyone to remember the people who have helped you and remember what they have taught you. Try to be an honorable person as much as you can for yourself and honor those people that you're thinking of right now. Thank you. At this time, the 2021 senior choir will perform their rendition of Don't Stop.
The senior class president will now present today's speakers.
I am extremely proud of our next student. It is my honor to introduce the salutatorian of Cienega High School, class of 2021, Brooke Derivan.
Thank you, Eliana. I am so honored to be up here today speaking to you all as a salutatorian for Cienega's class of 2021. Here we are, finally done with one of the most important chapters of our early lives. We did it. More importantly though, you did it. This is a day of celebration for you and all of your hard work. We are here today celebrating not only the past and the present, but also your future. This is your milestone. 4 years of hard work has led you here, and I urge you to let this milestone take you somewhere. Whether that be to college, the military, a trade school, a gap year, an apprenticeship, or wherever else you may have the chance to shine. As you transition from this chapter of your life onto the next, continue to prioritize yourself and your interests. Set your mind on something, and I know you can accomplish it. I can tell because all of you are sitting here today having accomplished what has probably been the most difficult challenge to date, graduating high school. As we all part ways, do not allow yourselves to forget what these past 4 years have proven to you. You are strong enough to overcome even the most demanding obstacles. And in your next endeavors, do not forget all the support you have from everyone here, and even those who are unable to make it. After all, everyone here tonight is here for you. Your friends and family who aren't here right now are still there for you. This is your accomplishment. Take pride in it. Allow this support to fuel you to pursue whatever makes you, you. Thank you.
Thank you, Brooke. And now I would like to recognize and congratulate our valedictorian, Marissa Kreger.
Thank you, Eliana. Perhaps one of the most overused graduation cliches is to attempt to describe our class in one succinct, usually needlessly complicated word. And there's a lot of ways to try to do that because we are persistent. We are hardworking, and we are driven. But I think that more than that, as a class, we defy explanation. After all, we are over 500 different individuals brought together only by our school, a school which we have shaped as much as it has shaped us. We have all chosen Cienega for different reasons, whether for its athletics, fine arts programs, AP courses, or ROTC, to name just a few. But after we made our choice, we continued to change Cienega into what we want it to be. We've started clubs, started fundraisers, made friends, and followed our dreams. What makes us unique is our diversity. Unfortunately, I haven't had the chance to get to know each and every one of you, as you likely haven't been able to either. However, what I do know is that we have all made it here to graduation. We've all taken wildly disparate paths, and I know that we will continue to do so as we become independent adults. And maybe our paths may never cross again. But no matter what, I am absolutely certain that each and every one of us will be pursuing our dreams with the same fervor that we have during high school. Knowing what you want to do can be a difficult task. Some have always known, and some will continue to figure it out for the rest of their lives. But as a group, we have shown that we are dedicated to at least pursuing our current passions as we discover them. And this trait is perhaps the most important to eventually finding a fulfilling life. Even without knowing what the future holds, the ability to find enjoyment in the current moment will always ensure that you appreciate what you have. And as we leave Cienega, don't forget what you've learned, not just from the classes, but about not being afraid to be unique, to be determined to meet your goals. We all measure success differently, but if we remember the lessons from the short time we spent together, regardless of what we actually do, I have no doubt that the class of 2021 is going to be successful. I also want to thank my mother, who has always supported me as I follow my dreams, and though she was a bit surprised about me becoming valedictorian, I urge all of you to thank those who have supported you in your journey to achieve your dreams, in addition to recognizing your own accomplishments and drive. Thank you.
The class of 2021 thanks the valedictorian and the salutatorian for all their hard work. We wish you luck and Godspeed in your future endeavors.
Good evening, class of 2021, Bobcat Nation, and distinguished guests and families of our proud seniors. This uncertain and heavy school year will be the year we will all remember as the year of the COVID pandemic. But I want to challenge you tonight to remember it as the year that your teachers, staff, families, and community were inspired by the members of the Bobcat Nation class of 2021. Many of us will default to memories of scarcity in supplies, the loss of life, the loss of jobs, homes, and school as we knew it. It seemed as though overnight our daily lives and social norms shifted in a way none of us thought they ever could. Our ability to gather and be all together as a community of Bobcats halted in an instant. This school year was difficult for learning, heavy with worry, and could have been a catalyst for fracturing our Bobcat community and our spirit of connectedness. But it didn't. Our Bobcat seniors found the copper lining behind the dark clouds of the pandemic of 2021. When communities around us stumbled, we held steady because of your determination to have a traditional senior year. Our athletic programs had dominant seasons. Our fine arts and NJROTC programs are award-winning again this year. Your senior class has a 98.8% graduation rate during a pandemic. That's evidence of your determination. That's evidence of your determination and hard work. Even tonight, we are all here together because of your determination and voices sharing that you wanted to walk as one solidified class on graduation night. Your determination, grit, and commitment to upholding the traditions you find most important were inspirational to all of us. I'm so very proud of you. I'm proud of who you are as people and your unwavering commitment to making your senior year memorable. Thank you for continuing to inspire those of us who show up every day to serve you and prepare you for what's next. Class of 2021, you were the ones who led the way this year and inspired us. You inspired us to move forward, keep our traditions, and stay connected to each other. You inspired us during a time when finding the copper lining should have been difficult. It wasn't because of your resiliency, your commitment, and your care for each other. Once a Bobcat, always a Bobcat. Mr. Carruth, please join me at the podium. Mr. Carruth and members of the governing board, I would like to recommend that the senior class of 2021 who are gathered here today be awarded their diplomas. They have met the graduation requirements set forth by the Vail governing board.
Mrs. Middleton, as superintendent, I accept your recommendation and bestow the rights and privileges extended to these students who have met the graduation requirements.
Seniors, it is that time in the ceremony where you will walk proudly across the stage for the presentation of your diploma.
Good evening. Marissa Nicole Krager, valedictorian, AP capstone, Bobcat scholar, high honors. Brooke Ann Derivan, salutatorian, AP capstone, Bobcat Scholar, High Honors. Aaron Eiler Robinson, Bobcat Scholar, High Honors. Eliana Isabel Avina, Bobcat Scholar, High Honors. Isai Zazoya. Jonathan Isaac Adame. Alex Gabriel Adkins. Noah Thomas Aguiar, High Honors. Random Chance Aiello, High Honors. Mason Amir Ajaboy. Riley Madison Aldrich. Iman Munjed Alkasawane. Alston Lee Allen. David Elias Alvarado, Honors. Ariana Mari Alvarez. Victoria Edith Alvarez, Honors. Carly Emily Anderson, Bobcat Scholar, High Honors. Jackson Alexander Antuna. Michaela Catherine Ariza, Honors. Jasmine Jill Arnold, Honors. Julian Wayne Arrington. Connor Flynn Austin. Liam Flynn Austin, Honors. Patrick Flynn Austin, Honors. Gabriel Francisco Avalos, Honors. Malaya Alexandra Aviles, Honors. Samantha Ion Flores, AP Capstone, Bobcat Scholar, High Honors. Genesis Destiny Baez, High Honors. Jordan Angel Baker, AP Capstone, Bobcat Scholar, High Honors. Hannah Bell Belletti, High Honors. John Jeremiah Balich. Andrea Michelle Barajas. Samson Connor Bass, Bobcat Scholar, High Honors. Ashley Grace Bassam. William Robert Badalini, Honors. Patricia Elise B, High Honors. Michael Anthony Beltran. Jason Giuliano Bender, High Honors. Kara Nicole Bender, High Honors. Jacob Matthew Bishaw. Sean Alexander Bilkey. Jason McGuire Black, Honors. Caitlin Josette Blair, honors. Kai Alexander Blanchard, high honors. Dylan Ray Blattner. Emily Jean Bull, high honors. Andrew Ryan Booth. Olivia Marie Booth, high honors. William Michael Booth III. Benicio Roberto Botello. Cameron Todd Bowman. Jordan Zachary Bracamonte. Marcia Brimmett. Bobcat Scholar, high honors. Savannah Nicole Bullock. Bobcat Scholar, high honors. Delaney Grace Bunton. Dominic Michael Burge. Azaria Jasmine K. Burnell, honors. Ellie Burton, high honors. Cole Parker Butler. Shelby Dawn Bird, high honors. Gabriella Renee Caginis. Matthew Joseph Nordland Calderon, Bobcat Scholar, high honors. Pablo J. Camargo III, honors. Sadie Maylin Campbell. Angel Campos, honors. Kimberly Jasmine Campos Cardenas. Mariah Elizabeth Cardenas, honors. Caleb Christopher Carnes, Bobcat Scholar, high honors. Nathaniel Jude Cartrett. Nitza Lenice Caceres, high honors. Lizette Amira Castillo, high honors. Alexa Renee Castro. Kalia Danielle Chappelle, Vail Early College, high honors. Roman Christopher Chavez, high honors. Ziana Maria Chavez, honors. Margaret Rose Chiara, high honors. Russell J. Min Chan, honors. Alexander David Champa, AP Capstone, high honors. Wendell Glenn Clancy. Caleb James Clark. Michaela Ann Clifford, honors. Catherine Grace Cole, high honors. Alyssa Marie Colley, high honors. Olivia C.L. Colpine, honors. Braden Richard Condor, honors. Trinity Lee Condosta, high honors. Anthony Reese Contreras. Chantel Alexa Cook, Bobcat Scholar, high honors. Elizabeth Ann Cormier, high honors. Disney Ray Corona. Priscilla Coronado Tapia, high honors. Carlos Alejandro Corral. Eduardo Valentin Cota Jr., high honors. Taylor Kristen Corson. Amber Elaine Craig. Matthew Robert Craig. Thomas Conrad Craig. Gage Connor Crawford. Mason Vaughn Dansby, high honors. Olivia Madison Darnell. Taryn Samantha Darvis, Bobcat Scholar, high honors. Bo Anthony Dawson, Vail Early College, high honors. Joshua Allen Dement, honors. Travion Reich Denetzo. Colby James Deravan. Elise Denae DeVille, high honors. Emma Samantha Dickey, high honors. Christian Maurizio Castillo Dicochea, honors. Logan Marcus Dillon, high honors. Kim Teen Doe, high honors. Ryan Jamal Dockery. Elijah Allen Dominguez, Vail Early College, high honors. Isaac James Dorothy. Kylie Michelle Doling. Zachary Preston Downs. Emma Louise Doyle. David Alexander Duran. Sophia Angelina Duval. Annabelle Echeverria, Bobcat Scholar, high honors. Ryan Jamal Edwards. Kayla Sue Ehrmantraut. Charles Arthur Elisea, high honors. Haley Ann Ellison. Brennan Patrick Erkenbrack, Bobcat Scholar, high honors. Ella Nicole Erickson, Vail Early College, high honors. Sarah Lynn Escarciga. Brianna Elsie Estrada. Adriana Lupita Estrella. Mariah Michelle Etchert, Bobcat Scholar, High Honors. Marissa Rochelle Etchert, High Honors. Brendan Patrick Evans. Ryan Thomas Faltz. Grace Famuyiwa. Chandler Dean Fannin. Eladio Sebastian Felix. Madison Taylor Fenolio, Vail Early College, Honors. Nicholas Thomas Fisella. Chase Allen Fisher. Samantha Aaron Fisher, High Honors. Soraya Grace Fustad. Carlos Jacob Flores, Bobcat Scholar, High Honors. Carlos Jesus Flores. Josiah Elias Flores. Naomi Saray Flores. Annalise Marie Flowers, Bobcat Scholar, High Honors. Jasmine Amanda Floyd. Ashlyn Paige Foley, High Honors. Logan Francis Foster, High Honors. Tanner Jacob Ben Fowler. Taylor Nicole Fry, Bobcat Scholar, High Honors. Brianna Victoria Fuentes, Honors. Richard Joseph Furlong IV. Emma Jean Fershong. Juliet Gailindo, Bobcat Scholar, High Honors. Christina Grace Gammon Gonzalez. Christina Marie Genung, Honors. Benjamin Blaze Garcia. Nina Garcia, High Honors. Jacqueline Murray George, High Honors. Joshua Rafael Gervasio, Honors. Makai Jawan Gilbert, High Honors. William Luke Gilbert, Honors. Kiana Michaela Glenn, High Honors. Brett Christian Gulner. Nathan Brian Gomez Jr., Bobcat Scholar, High Honors. Braulio Gonzalez, High Honors. Eric Baron Gorham Jr., Vail Early College, Honors. Lily Renee Gurrell, Bobcat Scholar, High Honors. Catherine Faith Goss, High Honors. Alexis Lauren Graff, Vail Early College, High Honors. Rory Kingston Graham. Antonio Edward Granados. Jose Armando Grinillo. Kayla Danielle Green, high honors. Rafael Joseph Griego, honors. McKenna Eva Griffin. Diego Marcus Anthony Guerrero. Laura Marie Guerrero, high honors. Jordan Allen Guest. Steven Ruperto Gutierrez. Corinna Elizabeth Hall. Zialea Monet Hall. JC Leanne Hammergren, honors. Mackenzie Taylor Hammonds, honors. Braden Kent Hancock, Bobcat Scholar, high honors. Umimi Lou Hannigan. Garrett Kyle Hansen. Sarah Nicole Haride. Hayden Skyler Harless. Christopher Gary Harmon. Jaden Blair Harp, high honors. Serena Marie Harris, high honors. Cameron Mark Hartleben. Deontay Jaco Hatchett. Faith Christiana Hawkins, honors. Benjamin Olson Haney, honors. Brianna Nicole Hayward. Danielle MacArthur Henley. Stacy Enriquez. Brianna Marie Henry, high honors. Santiago Heredia Torres, honors. Alexandra Yvonne Hernandez, honors. Isabella Rain Herrera. Carly Brianne Herrera Thigerson. Molly Louise Hester, high honors. Cole Robert Paul Hickey. Sylvia Rochelle Hershey, high honors. Max Hunter Hoffman, high honors. Anthony Javier Holguin Jr. Dustin Joel Hoke. Presley Addison Howard, high honors. William Charles Howell III, Vail Early College, honors. Aiden Michael Hudson. Lacey Marie Huffstetler. Troy Nicholas Hughes. Andrew Clayton Husfeldt. Evan Joseph Hussman. Victoria Infante, Bobcat Scholar, high honors. Allison Michelle Isaac, high honors. Savannah May Jacobs. Maria Hymas. Aubrey Ann Jensen, AP Capstone, Bobcat Scholar, High Honors. Brianna Catherine Jimenez, High Honors. Esteban Enrique Jimenez. Madeline Rose John, Bobcat Scholar, High Honors. Haley Elizabeth Johnson, Bobcat Scholar, High Honors. Mackenzie Therese Johnson, High Honors. Rylan Frederick Johnson, Honors. Addison Pearl Jones, High Honors. Zachary David Joyner, High Honors. Isaac Nyankuru Kagabo. Victoria Marie Kania. Haley Lynn Cavalo. Allison Whitney Kaler, Honors. Austin Douglas Keene, High Honors. Aiden Titus Kelly, Honors. Marcus Caleb Kennedy. Emma Marie Kirshen. Joshua Isaac Kahn. Caleb Rain Kidney. Julia Gina Kim. Ethan Charles King, High Honors. Celine Marie Kinstall, Honors. Abigail Faye Kiesel, Honors. Samuel Adam Knox, High Honors. Costa Peter Constan. Gunner Jackson Kopke. Jonathan Alexander Costo. Jacob Christopher Kruminga. Lisa Nicole Krumholtz. Rachel Ryan Jules Cruz. Jolie Bryn Lale, High Honors. Gabriela Angelita Lambert, High Honors. Alyssa Rose Lamaker. Donica Monique Leon, High Honors. Matthew Henry Leroy. Gabriel Edward Levy, Honors. Seth Lawrence Least, AP Capstone, High Honors. Braden James Linleaf. Kira Paige Linscott. Elijah Litz. Queston Isaiah Litz. Ricardo Castillo Lizarraga Jr. Noel Alina Logsden, Bobcat Scholar, High Honors. Sophia Francesca Lomonaco, High Honors. Devin Michael Lopez. Jacqueline Lopez, High Honors. Uziel Jose Lopez, Honors. Vivian Ashley Lopez, High Honors. Sarah Francis Lewis, high honors. Alyssa Mary Love. Anne Marie Luna. Ophelia Guadalupe Luna.
Jacob James McFarlane, honors. Elena Maciel, high honors. Olivia Marie Maddox, high honors. Serene Renee Malzak, high honors. Sophia Rose Menelaus, high honors. Brian Kenneth Marr. Alicia Isabel Mariscal, honors. Martin Marufo Cabrera. Mackenzie Rita Marshall. Isaiah Jacob Martinez Casillas. Juliana Catherine Marks, Bobcat Scholar, high honors. Taylor Nicole Mason, honors. Juliana Mata, Vail Early College, high honors. Anthony Luis Matias, Vail Early College, high honors. Sierra Lynn Mattson. Morgan Liana Mazzi, Bobcat Scholar, high honors. Emily Marie McClellan, AP Capstone, Bobcat Scholar, high honors. Isabel Kaylee McCormack. Kayanne Francis McGinnis, high honors. Brendan McLean. Caden Mead. Eliza Medina Mian. Jaden Alexander Medley. Matthew Cole Meeker Hackett, high honors. Sean Patrick Melzer. Emily Michelle Mendez, honors. Isabella Alexa Mendez, Bobcat Scholar, high honors. Isaiah James Mendeville, honors. Sitlali Dominique Mendeville, Vail Early College, high honors. Diego McCauley Mendoza. Audrey Faith Merchin. Jake Tyler Merritt, honors. Gregory Lynn Miller III, honors. Ava Camille Mixon, high honors. Braden Christopher James Mondu, high honors. Cecilia Nicole Montano, high honors. Marco Antonio Montano, honors. Summer Lee Rain Montano McConnell. Antonio Ernesto Montenegro. Danelle Monique Moody, High Honors. Raphael Gabriel Moody, Honors. Virginia Marie Moody, High Honors. Francesca Irene McKenzie Mooney, High Honors. Siani Lelisha Moore. Amber Marie Morales, Honors. Larissa Ariana Morales, High Honors. Eliza Mireya Moreno, Honors. Abby Victoria Morgan, Honors. Connor Jeffrey Moritz, Honors. Hannah Lynn Morris, Bobcat Scholar, High Honors. Amaya Noel Mortensen, High Honors. Dylan Edward Morton. Joshua Noah Moya. Brian Joseph Muha, High Honors. Julian Daniel Munoz. Mark George Murga. Elise Cecilia Murray, Vail Early College, High Honors. Madison Jane Nails, High Honors. Mercedes Ann Nardi. Kyla Noelani Nelson, Honors. Robin Elaine Newell. Anne Queen No, High Honors. Michael Thomas Norris. Marcus Scott Olona. Victor Olvera. Janessa Leonor Oñate. Ryan Joseph Ortegon. Lauren Ariana Ortez. Julie Marie Oseguera Smith. Jacob Edward Osman, High Honors. Patricio Vicenta Osuna, High Honors. Hannah Alexandra Pack. Elizabeth Renee Palmatier. Dominic Luis Palmer. Samuel Knight Palmer, Honors. Isaac J. Park, Bobcat Scholar, High Honors. Anna Kalina Parker, Vail Early College, High Honors. Riley Ann Pollock. Kendall Shea Peterson, Honors. Alexa Sophia Pena, Vail Early College, High Honors. Jocelyn Alexis Perdue, Honors. Gavin Tyler Perez, High Honors. River Jade Perez, Vail Early College, High Honors. Joseph Thomas Pearson. Kaylee Anna Peterson, High Honors. Sydney Kimser Pung, Honors. David Alexander Pinniger, AP Capstone Bobcat Scholar, High Honors. Maciel Angel Pinon Jr. Alina Danielle Plant, Bobcat Scholar, High Honors. Madison McKenna Post, High Honors. Dorothy Ariana McKay Price. Katrina Marie Quijada. Arlette Ramirez, Honors. Bianca Annalise Ramirez, High Honors. Jasmine Ramirez Valenzuela. Esteban Kim Ramos. Alexis Elizabeth Rash, High Honors. Tristan Daniel Rascon. Nicholas Rath. Gabriella Maria Rose Renfro, Vail Early College, High Honors. Emily Grace Resch, High Honors. Brent Allen Reyes. Daisy Lynn Reese. Allison Marie Riley. Caitlin Crystal Riley. Danico Ripple, Honors. Martin Yale Rizard III. Tayton William Ritz. Alec Daniel Rivas. Jaden Ty Robinson. Isabella Robledo Roman, Vail Early College, High Honors. Emily Nicole Rodriguez, High Honors. Matthew Thomas Rodriguez, Bobcat Scholar, High Honors. Zoe Claire Rodriguez, Vail Early College, High Honors. Kevante Nishan Rogers. Amaya Janet Rowland. Aria Marie Rosales, High Honors. Safier Antonio Rosales. Armando Rosano. Alyssa Jewel Russo, High Honors. Claudette Monique Rubio, High Honors. Joseph Manuel Rubio. Natalie Lorraine Ruelas, High Honors. Kylie Sue Sachs. Emilio Steven Salmon. Jeremiah Mario Sanchez. Alexandra Jean Santos, Vail Early College, Honors. Joseph William Scanlon, Honors. Kyle Robert Scharnberg, High Honors. Maya Ariel Shina, Vail Early College, High Honors. Jacob David Scherzinger. Aiden David Schilb, Bobcat Scholar, High Honors. Hunter Garrett Schlegel, Honors. Victoria Lee Schmid, Honors. Jenna Marie Schulte, Bobcat Scholar, High Honors. Noelle Carolyn Scott. Hunter John Celo, Vail Early College, Bobcat Scholar, High Honors. Jack Edward Sharma. Rhea Annie Shelton. George Thomas Shepherd, Bobcat Scholar, High Honors. Taylor Celestine Shipley, Honors. Samantha K. Luis Chauvin. Dylan Robert Silva, High Honors. Garrett Don Simpson, High Honors. Tatiana Nicole Simpson. Keegan McKenzie Sisko. James Kenneth Slade Jr., honors. Cameron Irene Slanina, honors. Jacob Max Samarik. Alexia Jordan Smith. Lillian June Snyder, high honors. Carson Brady Spitzka, high honors. Sydney Nicole Spur, high honors. Theodore Ronald Stamps. Kirsten Elise Stanchfeld. Isaac West Winfield Stearns. Brandon Lee Stevens, honors. Logan Blaine Stewart, Bobcat Scholar, high honors. Evan Dean Stonemark. Gabriella Giovanni Strive, Bobcat Scholar, high honors. Isabella Amadia Strive, honors. Jillian Rose Stewart, honors. Annalise Nicole Suarez. Ryan Glenn Swoger. Emily Leia Tadum, Baylorly College, high honors. Audrey Diane Taylor, honors. Anthony Elijah Taylor Jr. Sterling Beck Thatcher. Grant Evan Thomas, honors. Jaden Nicole Marie Thomas, Bobcat Scholar, high honors. Michael Alwyn Thurston. Abigail Rachel Tittle, high honors. Dallas Justin Ray Top. Alfonso Damian Torres. Mia Annalisa Torres, Bobcat Scholar, high honors. Serena Annalise Torres. Allison Nicole Towell, high honors. Kylie Lynn Trawick, Baylorly College, high honors. Derek James Triplett, high honors. Ash Tulino, Bobcat Scholar, high honors. Diego Ulloa. Sean Michael Ulrich. Anthony Stephen Vail, Bobcat Scholar, high honors. Celeste Monique Valdez. Jacqueline Hissel Valdez. Melina Gabriela Valdez. Mariah Esperanza Valenzuela. Paul Anthony Valenzuela. Aiden Nicholas Van Huzen, high honors. Logan Riley Vesser Coughlin. Jaren Kai Vacuna, Bobcat Scholar, high honors. Rachel Kimberly Vieira. Isaac Heraldo Villalobos Lopez. Sarah Esther Villalpando. Jimena Alejandra Vizcaino, honors. Anthony Trung Vong, honors. Alexander Ryan Walker, Bobcat Scholar, high honors. Natalie Grace Walter. Neshnoki Wandi. Jaden Christopher Michael Ward. Madison Brooke Ward, Bobcat Scholar, High Honors. Isaiah Lewis Webb, High Honors. Tristan Michael Weitz. Jared Lee White, Honors. Samantha Lee White. Jared Allen Wiederhold, Honors. Delaney Noel Wilkinson. Jordan Michelle Willard, High Honors. Arissa Patrice Williams, High Honors. Aiden Emerald Williams. Shalea Monette Sharon Williams. Ethan Matthew Williams. Haiti Takora Wilson. Mikhailey Marie Wilson, Honors. Jeremy Matthew Worth, Honors. Tyler Alexander Worth. Michaela Raylin Worsham, High Honors. Anaya Jordan Wright.
Seniors, seniors, please remember to give your flower to someone who has made an impact on your education. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my distinct honor to present to you Cienega High School's graduating class of 2021. Please stand and turn your tassels. The world is yours.